Arrogance can be a trigger.
For it was arrogance that led Subhash Chandra Bose to defy an empire.
Being stubborn is a virtue.
For Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was stubborn enough to unite India.
It is good to get angry once in a while.
On being thrown out of a train, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi got angry.
For India.
Let the games begin.